If you want to know specific information or make certain changes to the car during a pit stop, you can tell me what you want over the radio. Press and hold the radio button to activate the system, and you can either speak the command or select it manually from the radio screen that will appear on the multifunction display. While the radio is active, cycle through command groups with the MFD button. Report's good. We're looking at a dry session. Track is pretty empty right now. Lots of space.
We're off good.
Thank you.
What was that? Session info. The last that was. And 35.8. I'll put it on 90, maybe it's too hard. Oh, there you go.
So far, our fastest lap is a 135.8.
You're not 133.2, is your fucking planet you're on? You're having a laugh, Jeff. You're back out there then, two more fucking laps.
We're 19th in the speed trap, 205.6.
Oh, you bollocks!
Right now, front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage.
I done it. Well, that's a better lap, Nibs. Bollocks me ring, though. Never mind. End the fucking qualifying. Get in there. Back in eight, no, not going back out. On 34.7, boom. His fastest fucking lap round Sochi, that is. Fucking up that up, race bands. Even if I was giving it too much beans.
The car settings screen on your multifunction display will allow you to change various settings as you drive. Open the display with the MFD button. You can then navigate up and down to the setting you want to change.
Pretty close, look. They've all done 34 up to 10th. I ain't got any more in me. Taking that race, fans. 26 seconds left. Milaski. The aggressive looking Tosh. Coming to the end of qualifying then, race fans. There we go, it's in the bag. event miles, and it's gonna bump me level up. Come on, a bit more. Thank you. Short qualifying done. Current rank. That's better than last time. That top 56%. Yeah, we're finishing the race. A lot of people using assists. We got no shit. We get some points, man. And no assists. Total 4962. There's gonna be thousands of people with just similar time. Look at that. Look, that's where a tent gets you. Right, we ain't going up them all day. Well, cheers, race fans. See you in time for the race now. Bye now.